What a great slogan. That is Amazing. That is every man's dream slogan. Right there.
Silly Deutschland. We are there. We need to bring them over to the States to run some PR for us, man.
There in this exhibition, there are more than 50 interactive displays that guide visitors through the intimate areas of the male and female bodies. Offering,
it's hands-on learning. That's a big dream.
That's not, as long as it's educational. Right. I mean, I'll touch anything if it educates me.
This exhibition offers helpful tips. Helpful tips.
K-Cap News covered
on everything from striptease to oral sex and how to achieve a perfect orgasm. It covers everything.
I'm not paying attention until I heard perfect orgasm.
Actually, and suddenly I'm brought up. I would imagine it doesn't cover anything.
I missed that coming.
That's my wisdom right there.
The show features several life-size plastic models, naked and in various positions. One female mannequin lights up when touched in the right spot.
It's like, it reminds me of that astronaut at the planetarium, you push the button and you're like, the cross glow. Like, I remember as a kid, I would always push the underwear button and then his crotch was glowing.
His crotch was glowing.
There was that place when we did Charlie and Molly in Amarillo where they had the robotic things with the red lights on me. You had to shoot them with the gun and stuff, and they'd move and bounce around. Or this sounds like a carnival. Like, do you get a stuffed dirty animal if you touch all the right places in the sequence?
You get a fun battery.
That'd be crazy. Like this weird, perverted carnival. Just having fun. I would go.
If a woman lighted up, if I touched her in the right spot, that would be awesome.
See, that's affirmation right there. That's that's clarifying that you're doing a good job.
That would be sweet. I would be so proud of myself. I
thought they learned to fake it.
Did you fake a lot?
Yeah, they can fake just about anything. That's the thing.
Okay, going on from that, the light. When it lights up, when it's touched the light, then, though, a voice shrieks, "That's it!" When a visitor manages to put his finger in the elusive G's. Well,
ding, 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 ding.
Coins.
That's it!
You know, there's that one annoying guy that keeps poking at his foot and they keep doing it over and over again to annoying people.
Come on down!
Yeah, talk dirty to me.
That's it!
Talk dirty to me.
$1 million.
We just have the same time. Yeah. That's it!
The, like, the cherries and the dollar signs in her eyes, like in the
What if you did get a cash reward and you got a ride within a time span?
You didn't combine those industries. That would be a perfect industry.
There should be a ticket labor, tickets come out, and then it's like Mr. Gas.
I don't want to know where those tickets come from.
Turn it into a pizza joke.
Next to this light up orgasmic doll is what the museum calls its spankometer. It measures the level of pleasure a mannequin receives when spanked with a leather whip.
It's just like the strong man.
The gator thing.
I'm telling you, put all this in Mr. Getty's or Chuck E. Cheese or someplace like that.
And some crappy robot singers and stuff. Have them sing weird songs. It would be great.